We're off to Care A Lot to catch up with the Care Bears.